Pause recording the classes. Okay. In the first part of the class, we need to pray. We need to talk with an important person in our life, Jesus, God, no? I will share my monitor. Please, you confirm me if you see my monitor. Can you confirm, please?
Yes, teacher.
Okay, pay attention, please. Listen and repeat after me. In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And then the Son. And the Holy Spirit. Amen. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day daily bread, and forgive us our debts. We forgive all the debtors, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Okay, admit. Stop to share. Continue. I will call the attendance sheets, okay? If you hear your name, please say present, and then you need to introduce yourself. Okay, say present, and then you need to introduce yourself. Benavides.
Present, Mr. Cáceres.
Thank you, Molly. Introduce yourself, Molly.
My name is Molly, and my last name is Benavides, and I have 14 years old. Yeah.
Okay, where do you live?
I live in Waikan City.
Waikan City, or Waikan York. Okay, where do you study?
UHA teacher.
Where do you study?
I study in my house.
No, you study in Thales School.
Yes, but
at the moment you are studying in your house.
Yes.
Yes, but where do you study? Yes, do you study in Thales School? Okay. What do you like? Apart to English, huh?
I like the cat.
I like the cat. What do you dislike apart to Marcos?
I don't know, teacher.
No, don't know. Okay, okay. How old are you, Molly?
I have 14 years old.
I have or I am?
I am
14 years old. Okay, okay, that's all. Very good. Number one. Okay. Durán Adrián. Durán Adrián. Durán Adrián one. Durán Adrian 2, Durán Adrian 0.
Yo estoy char.
Durán, pay attention. Don't sleep the class, baby. Durán, can you introduce yourself, please?
Ah.
Can you introduce yourself? Would you like to hear a model? Adrian? Would you like to listen an example? Adrian, can you listen to me? Adrian, can you listen to me?
Yes.
Okay, would you like to listen to a model? Yes or no? Yes?
Yes.
Okay, listen to me, Adrian. Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Adrian. My surname is Duran. I am 15 or 14 years old. I live in Waikan City. I study in Tales private school. Yes. I am in uni room. I like pasta. I like reading books. I dislike Aldair. I dislike mathematics. Yes. I dislike Tokosh. Okay, Adrian. Adrian, baby, my God, Jesus Christ. Adrian, no. Okay, continue. López, Basaldúa, Marco, Daniel. Marco, introduce yourself, please.
Good afternoon. My name is Marco López. No, Marco. My last name is López Basaldúa. I like English. I dislike tocos.
Okay, thank you, Marcus. Very good. Okay, continue, please. Pérez Sierra, George, Jeremy. Pérez Sierra, George, Jeremy. Okay, sorry, please, one moment, I have some problem with my audio. Okay, continue, please. Pérez Sierra George, introduce yourself, please. George from the jungle. George, can you listen to me? Maria, can you listen to me?
Yes, teacher.
Okay, George is a problem. No, George is deaf. No listen, George. Present, but no listen. Okay, continue. Solier Antonio Josias.
Yes, teacher.
Introduce yourself, Anthony. Anthony, introduce yourself, baby.
My name is Josias.
My surname.
My last name is Olier. I live in Waikang.
I live in Waikang.
I like the dog. And dislike el toque.
Okay, very good, Josias, very good. Okay, one moment, please. Wait a minute. Okay, continue the next. Jesus Christ, today is a busy day. Continue Posadas, Jean Paul. Posadas, Jean Paul.
Present.
Okay, Jean Paul. Hello. Samir. Okay, can you introduce yourself, Jean Paul?
My name is Jean Paul. My surname is Posadas. I am live Waikang.
I live in Waikang.
I like pizza. I dislike mathematics.
I like tacos. Yes.
No.
Okay. Quincho.
No.
Dislike.
Quincho. Dislike Quincho.
Okay. Jean Paul, you are terrible, Jean Paul. Okay, continue. Posadas present. Posadas. Okay, continue. Aburto. Yesenia Aburto. You continue.
Present, teacher.
Hello, Yasumi. How are you, Yasumi?
I am fine, teacher.
I am fine. Very good. Okay. Ah, you are Yasumi Yesenia, okay? You have a sister, no?
Yes, teacher.
Okay. She joined the university, your sister? No, you don't know. Okay, Yasumi, introduce yourself, please.
Yes, teacher. My name is Yasumi. My last name is Aburto Vasquez. I study in Dallas School. I like my pets and dislike the spice food.
Okay, clap for you. Okay, very good. Okay, very good. Yasumi. Kaisawana Zaira.
Present.
Hello, Zaira. Be happy, Zaira. I am not a cuckoo. Smile. Relax. Okay, Zaira. Okay, Zaira, can you introduce yourself, please?
Okay. My name is Zaira. I surname is Awana. I'm 15 years old. I live in Waikang. I study in Dallas School. I like play the guitar.
That's all? Okay, that's for you. Continue, Castillo, Piero, Alexandro.
Yeah, Mr. Castillo.
Okay, Piero, introduce yourself, please.
Good afternoon, My name is Piero Alessandro. I study at Taleb. I am 15 years old. I like to play sport. I like to hit ceviche. I don't like Luzon and live in Huaycan.
Amazing, Piero. Congratulations, Mr. Very good.
Thank you, Mr. Catalet.
Okay, don't worry, Piero. Don't worry. Fernandez Dani Estrella.
Present.
Dania.
Present. ¿No se escucha?
Yes, I listen you. Dania, introduce yourself, please.
Hi, my name is Dania. I'm 14 years old. My favorite color is white. I'm studying in Talis School.
I study.
Thanks.
That's all, Dania? That's all? Dania?
Yes, teacher.
Okay, Dania. Okay, continue. Okay, continue, please. Kulkamayan Joel.
Present, teacher.
My God, the big voice. Okay, Joel. Introduce yourself, Joel.
My name is Joel. My surname is Kulkamayan. I live in Huaycan. I'm 15 years old. I like ceviche. I study in Talis School. That's all.
Okay, very good, Joel. Excellent. Continue, please. Very good, Joel. Okay, Kutamayan, good. Varas Aaron Estefano.
Present, teacher.
Okay, Varas, introduce yourself, please.
My name is Stefano. My surname is Varas. I'm studying in Tales School. I live in Chaclacayo. I like listening music.
I like listening music. Excellent, Varas. Very good. Amazing. Continue. Ore Onsiwai Luis Angel.
Present
teacher.
Okay. My name is Luis. My last name is Ore. I'm 14 years old. I live in Huaycan. I like ceviche and ají de gallina. I studied Talis School.
Very good, Luis. Excellent. Jimenez Rojas Gatzelin.
Present, teacher.
Hello, Gatzelin. Okay, Jimenez. Introduce yourself. Forever happy.
Hi, my name is Gatzelin. My last name is Jimenez Rojas. I am 16 years old. I like to travel. I dislike tacos.
Okie dokie, very, very good, Gatzelin. Continue, continue, continue. One moment, please. One moment, ok, sorry, sorry, sorry. Antarco, Grecia, Michelle. Antarco, Grecia, Michelle.
Present teacher, good afternoon.
Good afternoon, Grecia, Antarco, Fox.
Yeah.
Ok, introduce yourself, Grecia.
My name is Grecia. My last name is Antaurco. I am 15 years old. I live in Huaycán and study at Tales School. I like to watch movies and I don't like yogurt.
Excellent. Amazing. Okay. Chinchihuapa, Carlos, Marlon, Luis.
Present, teacher.
Okay, Marlon. Introduce yourself, Marlon.
Good afternoon, Mr. Cáceres. My name is Marlon. My last name is Chinchihuapa. I am 16 years old. I live in Gloria. I study in Dallas School. I like play soccer and video games.
Very good. Very good. Congratulations, mister. Continue. Infantes Quispe Inga Aldair.
Present, teacher.
Hello, Aldair. A pleasure to see you. Zahir, introduce yourself, please. I don't listen to you.
But teacher, I don't know to introduce me.
Your name, your surname, your age, your ex-girlfriend, your new girlfriend.
Teacher, I don't know my name.
My name is? Aldair.
Oh.
Okay, my surname is?
Aldair.
Infantes.
Yeah, very good. I do. My name is Alair. My last name is Infantes. I live in Huaycán. I am 15 years old. I like video games, maths, the technology. I dislike Tokosh, English. And nothing more.
That's all.
Yes.
Okay. Difficult?
Yes.
No difficult. Okay, continue, please. Limaimanta Michelle.
Good afternoon, teacher.
Michelle, what a problem. Blackout.
I have problems with my camera. Sorry.
Okay.
I already fixed. Yes.
Yeah.
My name is Michelle. My last name is Limaimanta. I'm 16 years old. I live in Horacio. I study in Dallas School. I like studying English. I dislike doing sports. And that's all.
My God, Michelle, very good. Continue, please. Valerie Dayana.
Good afternoon, teacher.
Valerie Mayo. Hello, Valerie. A pleasure to see you. Please, can you introduce yourself, please?
Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Valerie. My last name is Mario Castillo. I am 16 years old. I live in Huaycán. I study at Thales School. I like to read. I don't like to winter.
Very good. Thank you, Valerie. Okay. Silva Calistro Catherine Casey.
Present, teacher.
Okay. Whistle. Okay, Silva. Introduce.
My name is Catherine. My last name is Silva Calixtro. I'm 15 years old. I study in Tales School. I live in Waitam. I like listen music. I dislike the noise.
Okay, Catherine. Good. Okay, continue, students, continue. I will show you a video about personal information, please. Okay, please watch up the video. Can you see my monitor?
Yes, yes.
Okay, pay attention.
Susan. Question number two. Where are you from? Germany. Question number three. How many people are there in your family? Three people. Question number four. Job? Yes, I'm a salesperson. Question number five. What do you like to read? Sports magazines. Question number six. How many languages can you speak? Question number seven. What's your favorite TV show? Discovery Channel. Question number eight. What time do you usually get up? Single? I'm single. Question number 10. Do you have any pets? Yes, a cat. Question number 11. What kinds of movies do you like? Question number 12. What kinds of food do you like? Pizza and spaghetti. Question number 13. Do you live in a house or an apartment? In the house. Question number 14. And cooking. Question number 15. What do you like to do on weekends? I go shopping. Question number 16. How do you get to class? By bus.
Okay. What is the video about? What is the video about?
About introducing yourself.
Yeah, the video is about introducing yourself. Now, in the video, you can see some questions about personal information, no?
Yes.
¿Cómo dialogar con alguien?
Yeah, how do you ask to someone personal information? Is it a topic today, students, okay? What day is today? What day is today? Today is
Thursday.
The date.
Third.
No, fourth of
March.
March Simpson, no? March 2021. Okay, repeat after me. Thursday.
Fourth of March 2021.
Okay, so what is the topic today?
Introducing yourself.
Yeah, it is a topic. The topic today is introducing yourself. Copy, please, copy in your notebook. Introducing yourself. Thursday, 4th of March, 2021, topic, introducing yourself. Okay, continue, please. A ver, okay, students. I'm so sorry. Continue, please. Finish copy, no?
Yes, teacher, finish.
Okay, question number one, copy. Question number one. Finish
copy.
Okay. Okay, pay attention, please. What is the question number one?
What's your name?
What's your name? What's your name, Espinosa?
Maria Yumei.
My name is
Maria
Yume. Maria Yume. Oh, it's possible. I am Maria Yume. Okay, two possible. Okay, my name is Maria Yume or I am Maria Yume. Okay, copy please and complete.
Finish, teacher.
Okie dokie. Continue, please. The number two. Question number two. Question number two. Where are you from? What is the answer?
Where are you from?
Okay, what is the answer?
¿De dónde eres?
I am from Peru. Oh, it's possible, please. I am Peruvian. Oh, I am from Huaycan, Peru. Copy, please.
Finish copy.
Yes, teacher.
Yes, Mr. Cáceres.
Okay, the next, please. Question number three. Okay, question number three. How many people are there in your family, Aldair? Question number four, Aldair. How many people are there in your family?
My family.
No. We are
20.
For example, please, Aldair, in my family, we are four people.
We are 20 people.
In your family?
We are 20 people.
20, my God. Your father is a rabbit.
Yes.
Okay, the television is cheap, Aldair. 20. Okay, 20 people. Oh, my God. Okay. And you, Inche, how many people are there in your family? Inche, speak louder.
Six people.
Okay, very good. Andre Manuel.
Yes.
How many people are there in your family?
Yeah, five people.
You are 5 people. Okay, very good. Continue, please. Finish copy?
Yeah.
Yeah, Mr. Cáceres.
Yes, Mr. Cáceres.
Okay. Very good. And next, please. Question 4. Do you have a job, Valerie Mayo Castillo?
No, I don't, teacher.
Yes, Valerie. Yes. You are a student. This is your job. Yes, this is your job, Valerie. Okay. Valerie, do you have a job?
Yes, teacher.
I am a student. Complete, please. Do you have a job, Valerie May?
Yes, teacher. I am a student.
Okay. Aldair, do you have a job?
Yes, teacher. I am an administrator. Yes, yes, I'm a stripper.
A stripper, okay. Finish the classes. Finish the classes, no?
Yes, yes, yes. I, my classes were the ship.
Terrible,
it's ship, okay. Teacher.
Finish copy, no? A student, Aldair, you are a student, no a stripper. Okay. Continue. Finish copy.
Yes, Mr. Cáceres.
Okay, the next, please. The next. Okay, question number 5. What do you like to read? Marcos.
Yes, Mr.
Marcos, what do you like to read?
I like to read books.
I like to read
books.
Novels.
No.
No, this is novels. Books is novels.
Claro, pero el...
Okay. You like to read maybe newspaper. Marco, newspaper? La Chuchi? Trome? No, 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 no. Okay. Comics. Comics. Yes, Marcos? Comics is like a manga, huh? Comics, okay. Okay. Or you like to read postcards?
No,
no, postcard, no, novel, newspaper, comics, but like to read poems.
No, no poems.
Novel, newspaper, comics, or magazines. Magazine, Magali, magazines. No magazines, okay. Yasumi Aburto Vasquez.
Yes,
what do you like to read, Yasumi?
I like to read newspaper.
Newspaper. What? The Trome or Republic? Or Comercio?
Comercio.
Ah, yes. Other level. Other level. Different to Marcos. Marcos reads Chuchi. The Chuchi, Marcos. Okay. Joel Julcamayán, what do you like to read?
Mangas.
I like to read mangas, Joel. Joel, I like to read mangas.
I like to read mangas.
Excellent. Finish copy, student.
Yes, Mr. Petri.
Yes, teacher.
Excellent. Very good. Continue, please. Question number six. Copy, please. Question number six. How many languages can you speak? How many languages can you speak? Piero Alexandro. How many languages can you speak?
I can speak in Spanish.
Sorry, repeat please. You can speak?
I can speak in Castellano.
One, two, three, four. One language, two languages, three, four, five.
Two languages.
Okay, two languages. English and Spanish.
Yes.
Yes, okay. You, André. André Manuel.
Yes.
How many languages can you speak?
Two. I can speak two languages.
Three.
Two.
Two languages. What are they? English and Quechua?
Francés y...
French. French.
English.
Spanish, no.
Yeah, tres.
Okay, three languages. Okay. Very good, André. André can speak three languages. Spanish, English, and French. Okay. Very good, André. André.
Okay. Yes.
Okay. How do you say good morning in French?
Bonjour.
Bonjour. Yes, bonjour. How do you say goodbye in French?
Salut.
Sorry, can you repeat, please?
Salut.
Yes. How do you say what time is it in French?
What
time is it? What's the time?
I don't understand.
What's the time? What's the time in Spanish, Maria Yumei? What's the time?
Son las 1 y 12.
Yes. It's 12 past 1, no? Yes. In French, que role ti? Que l'heure est-il?
Okay. Que l'heure est-il?
Yes, André. Okay, very good. Continue. Finish copy?
Yes, Mr. Cáceres.
Yes, teacher.
Okay, student. Very good. You are smart. Question number 7. What's your favorite TV show? What's your favorite TV show? Molly Benavides, what's your favorite TV show?
I don't have a favorite TV show, teacher.
Molly, no? Okay, auction, Molly, auction. Auction number one, my mother cooks better your mother. My mother cooks better than your mother. In Spanish?
Mi mamá cocina mejor que tu mamá.
No, my mother, not your mother. My mother cooks better than your
mother. ¿Mi mamá cocina mejor que la tuya?
Yes. Oh, is possible, please. I am in Spanish?
Yo soy.
Yes. Oh, is possible, please.
Teacher, I don't
know. No, like, okay. Oh, if possible, please. Series. Series. No? Series. The Simpsons, etcétera, no? Etcétera. Okay, thank you. Silva.
Yes, teacher.
What's your favorite TV show?
I don't see the TV.
Really, Silva? honesty, no? Jesus is looking, huh?
I don't like see TV.
Ah, very good. Dania Fernandez.
Yes,
what's your favorite TV show?
Scandalous.
Dania? Dania, I don't understand. Jean Paul Samir. Jumpy. Samir.
Yes.
Sí. Pay attention, my class. You are looking videos, no? Okay. What's your favorite TV show, Jean Paul?
De Vuelta al Barrio.
Okay. In English.
No sé.
Get Back My Neighborhood. Get Back My Neighborhood. Okay. Finish copy.
Yes, Mr. Cáceres.
Yes, Mr. Cáceres.
Okay, neighborhood. Very good. Okay, eraser. Continue the next. Question number 8. Copy, please. What time do you usually get up? Jimenez Rojas. What time do you usually get up, Jimenez Rojas? Jocelyn?
Yes, teacher.
What time do you usually get up?
7 o'clock.
I usually get up at 7 o'clock in the morning, no? Or in the afternoon?
After.
In the afternoon. No, Gatsely, in the morning. I usually get up at 7 in the morning. Okay, Gatsely, what time do you usually get up?
7 in the morning.
Okay, Gatsely. Okay, continue, please. Zaira. Zaira.
Yes, teacher.
What time do you usually get up?
I usually get up at 6 in the morning.
6 o'clock. Ah, very good. 6 o'clock. In the morning, no? Or in the afternoon?
In the morning.
In the morning. Okay, Zaira. Very good. Okay, 6 o'clock in the morning. Finish copy? Finish copy?
Yeah, Mr. Cáceres.
Okie dokie. Question number 9. The question number 9 student is, are you married or are you single? Are you married or are you single? Okay. Are you married? Oh. Are you single? Infantes. Infantes Aldair.
Yes, teacher.
Are you married or single?
I am the two things.
Repeat, please.
I am the two things.
I am married or single?
I am married.
You are married.
Yes.
Aldair. Married in Spanish?
Casado. Yes. Soltería.
No. Married in Spanish?
Casado, Mr.
Casado.
Yes, I am married.
Married. Really?
Yes.
Yeah. Is married in Spanish is?
Yes, I am married.
¿Cansado?
Yes. No, no, no. Is it married? Is?
Yes, I'm married.
Yes,
this
no, Alair is divorced. Divorced.
This is a related teacher.
For, okay, family. single. Alair is single, not married. Valerie Mayo is married, no? No, Valerie?
A teacher.
Are you married or single, Barry?
I am single.
In process to marry. No, single. No, Silva. Are you married or single?
I am single, teacher.
Yes, forever. Single forever. No, Jean Paul Posadas. Jean Paul.
Single.
No, y Quincho.
Teacher, nada. Ni amiga es ni amiga.
Ah, your friend.
Teacher, you.
Me. I am married. I am married. Yes, I am married. Okay, finish copy?
Yes, Mr.
Yes, Parker. Teacher.
Excellent. Very good, babies. Very good. Continue. The next. Question number 10. Pay attention, question number 10. Okay, George, do you have any pets? George, do you have any pets? George. Oh my God. Maria, you may. Do you have any pets?
Yes, teacher, I have.
Yes, I have a lion.
Eight cats.
Oh my God, really? I have eight cats.
And one dog.
And one dog. And one dog.
Y muchas gallinas.
You are San Martincito. San Martín de Porres, is your father, no?
Yes, teacher.
Hey, dog. And your house is a Noé Ark. Noé Ark. This is your father, Noé. Okay, eight cats. Jesus Christ. You, Molly? Molly, do you have any pets?
I don't have.
Ah, very good. I don't have any pets, no? No pets, Molly, no? No, I don't have any pets. You, Dania? Dania, do you have any pets?
I have two dogs.
Two dogs, okay. The race? What race? No listen to me. Okay, finish copy.
Teacher.
Yes, teacher.
Mr. Cáceres.
Yes, tell me.
Yes, I have a dragon.
A dragon.
Yes.
A dragon in your dream.
No, I call her.
Visita psicology infantes,
Teacher, you have
a cuy.
Yes.
Is it a name? Your dragon cuy?
Yes, teacher.
Okay, I'll die. Continue. Question number 11.
Teacher, mire, bien. Ahí está.
Okay, your dragon?
Yes, it's my dragon.
Okay, where is your dragon? Okay, your dragon. Aldair. No, Aldair.
Teacher, it's my dragon.
Come on, baby. Okay. Where is your dragon?
It's my dragon.
Yes, I can see your dragon. Red dragon, no?
Yes.
Yeah, red dragon, yes. Visita psicology later. Okay, question number 11. Okay, what kind of movies do you like, Hulkamayan, the big voice?
I like action movies.
Action movies, yes. I like action movies. Possible action. Okay, or possible horror movies. No? Or possible drama movies. Or possible, please, faction movies. Faction. No? Or is possible, please, musical movies. Comedy movies, etc., etc., ¿no? Ok. Michelle Lima y Manta. Michelle.
Yes, teacher.
What kind of movies do you like?
I like horror movies.
Horror movies, ok. Horror movies, visit to Paul. Is horror movies. Okay, Chinchi Hualpa. Chinchi. No listen, Chinchi Hualpa. Molly.
Yes, teacher.
What kind of movie do you like?
I like police movie, teacher.
I like comedy.
No, police. The police movie. Or thriller.
Action movies.
Yes.
Yes, it's action. It's action movies. Okay, action movies. Okay, finish copy.
Yes.
Yes,
okie dokie. Question number 12. What kinds of food do you like, Maria Yumei? Maria Yumei, what kind of foods do you like? Maria.
And teacher.
What kind of foods do you like?
A ver, ¿cómo te la pregunta?
I like, you like pasta?
Ceviche.
Ah, ceviche, ceviche, like ceviche. Oh, Piero Alessandro. Piero Alessandro, what kind of food do you like?
También ceviche.
Ceviche too, okay, no pizza.
Pizza también.
Pizza too, okay, pizza, pasta, ceviche, pizza. Fried rice, do you like fried rice? Fried rice in Spanish?
Arroz frito?
No, no, it is in English. In Spanish?
Papas fritas?
No, no, it is French fries. Fried rice in Spanish?
Arroz frito?
No, it is in fried rice?
Arroz chaufa.
Yes, this is fried rice. Or is possible, please? Jacket potato. Yes, jacket papa potato hervida. In Spanish.
Papa hervida.
No.
Papa rellena.
Yes, this is jacket potato. Jacket potato. Yummy, yummy, delicious. Finish copy?
Yes, teacher.
Okie dokie. Number? What number continue?
13.
Yes, very good, you made good memory. Question number 13. Copy, please. Do you live in a house or apartment? Do you live in a house or apartment? Okay. Oh, my connection. Okay. Varas. Varas, Esteban.
Yes, teacher.
Do you live in a house or an apartment?
A house.
I live, repeat this, I live in a house.
I live in a house.
Okay. You live in a house. Jeremy? Jeremy? Do you live in a house or an apartment? I don't listen to your voice, baby. I can't hear you. I can't hear your voice. Okay. Gatseline.
Yes, teacher.
Do you live in a house or an apartment?
I live in a house.
In a house. Very good. Copy, please. Finish copy.
Yeah, Mr. Cáceres.
Very good. Clear it. Continue. Question number 14. What are your hobbies, Marcos? Marcos, what are your hobbies? What are your hobbies, Marcos? My hobbies.
My hobby is playing ping pong.
Colectrome. No, no, okay. Collect coins. What is collect coins?
Collectar monedas.
Monedas.
Yes. It's possible. It's possible a hobby or no?
Yes.
Yeah. Listen to music. Is possible a hobby or no?
Yes.
Yes. Read books. Is possible a hobby?
Yes.
Yes. No. Play video games. Is possible a hobby?
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Marco, what are your hobbies?
Listen to music. Play sports.
Record TikToks. Record TikToks.
No, Mr. Cáceres.
Ah, no, no. TikToks impossible. TikToks, no? No. Okay, thank you, please. Dania, Dania Fernandez. Dania.
Yes, Mr. Cáceres.
What are your hobbies?
Collect coins and read books.
No, listen to Dania. Problem with the audio. Whistle. Whistle Calistro.
Yes, teacher.
What are your hobbies, Whistle?
Listen to music.
My hobbies are, full answer, baby. My hobbies are?
My hobbies are listen to music. Real.
And watch, and watch movies.
Watch anime movie and draw.
Dishonest, dishonest. You told me you don't watch TV. Silva.
In my home.
Ah, your phone. Okay, you don't watch TV, but you watch movie on the on your portable multimedia, on your mobile phone. Okay, okay. Valerie Mayo, what are your hobbies?
My hobbies are reading and running.
Okay, very good. Finish copy.
Yes,
yes. No? Number, continue number. Painting and cooking is possible hobby, huh? 15. 15, number 15, no? The number 15 is, what do you like to do on weekends? Yes, what do you like to do? Okay, oh my God. What do you like to do on weekend? Molly, what do you like to do on weekends?
I like watch series in the weekends.
Repeat, please. I like
watch series on the weekend.
But you like watching series, but you told me you don't watch television. You told me that. Teacher, I don't watch TV.
Yes, teacher, I don't watch TV.
Ah, okay. You watch. I love. You like to watch in series, no? You, Jean Paul. Jean Paul Posadas.
Hey, teacher.
What do you like to do on weekends? On weekends.
Series también de Netflix.
I like studying English.
I like watching series on Netflix.
Okay, series in Netflix, okay? It's possible. I like cooking, no? I like dancing, etc. Finish copy?
Yes, teacher.
Yes.
Okie dokie. I go shopping, it's possible, no? Question number 16. How do you get to class? How do you get to class? Michelle y Maimanta. Michelle.
Teacher.
How do you get to class?
I use my laptop.
Oh my God, yeah, you use your laptop to the classes, yes, yes. I use your laptop, no? Your laptop, or possible, please, you use your PC, no?
Yes.
Yes, or you use your smartphone. Yes, your smartphone. Or you use your tablet. No, Molly, tablet of Picard, no?
Yes, teacher.
Is a tablet of Picard? Or is a tablet?
The tablet.
Ah, no, it's tablet of Picard. This is my joke. This is my joke, Molly. Okay. You, Molly, how do you get to class?
I use a laptop.
I don't listen to you.
I use a laptop.
I use your laptop. Okay, very good. Finish copy?
Yes, teacher.
Very good. Excellent. Continue. Continue, please. Okay, you need to ask to someone. No, the six questions, okay? Molly, please.
Yes, teacher.
You ask me or I ask you? You ask me or I ask you?
Yes, I ask you, okay?
Okay, ask me, please. Number one.
The questions, right?
Yeah, that's the 16 questions.
What's your name?
My name is Leonardo DiCaprio. No, my name is Luis Cáceres. Okay, continue.
Okay, where are you from?
I am from Lima, Peru.
How many people are in your family?
We are four people.
What do you like to read?
I like to read history books and novels.
How many languages can you speak?
I can speak three languages, Spanish, what? English, and French.
Okay. What's your favorite TV show?
Okay, my favorite TV show is History.
Okay. What time do you usually get up?
I usually get up at 6 o'clock in the morning.
Are you married or single?
I am married.
Do you have any pets?
No, I don't have any pets.
What kinds of movies do you like?
I like action movies and sci-fi movies, yeah.
What kinds of food do you like?
I like rice with chicken and chili chicken too.
Do Do you live in a house or an apartment?
I live in an apartment.
What are your hobbies?
In my free time, I like to read, I like to listen to music, I like to watch movies.
What do you like to do on weekends?
I like to read.
What do you get to class?
I use my laptop.
That's all.
Claps to Molly, claps to Molly. Okay. Piero Alessandro.
Yes, Mr. Cáceres.
Ask to Molly. Molly, answer to Piero.
Le pregunto.
Yes, ask.
What's your name?
My name is Molly.
Where are you from?
I am from Peru.
How many people are in your family?
We are four in my family.
Do you have a job?
Yes, I am a student.
What do you like to read?
I like to read novels.
How many languages can you speak?
I can speak two languages.
What's your favorite TV show?
I don't have a favorite TV show.
What team do you usually get up?
I usually get up 6:14 in the morning.
Are you married or single?
I am single.
Do you have any pets?
I don't have any pets.
What kinds of movies do you like?
What kind of movie do you like?
What kinds of movies do you like?
I like action movies.
What kinds of food do you like?
I like pasta food.
Do you live in a house or an apartment?
I live in a house.
What are your hobbies?
My hobbies are listen to music and read a book.
What do you like to do on weekends?
I like watching series on the weekends.
Who do you get to class?
I use a laptop.
Excellent, very good. Okay, Maria, you may ask to Piero, please.
Okay,
you answer Piero. Be ready to answer. Okay, Maria, ask to Piero.
What's your name?
My name is Piero Castillo.
Where are you from?
I am Peruvian.
How many people are there in your family?
We are three people.
Do you have a job?
Yes, I am a student.
What do you like to read?
I like to read comics.
How many languages can you speak?
I can speak two languages.
What's your favorite TV show?
My favorite TV show, The Simpsons.
What time do you usually get up?
I usually get up at 7 in the morning.
Are you married or single?
I am single.
Do you have any pets?
Yes, I have one cat.
What kinds of movies do you like?
I like comedy action.
What kinds of food do you like?
I like pizza.
Do you live in a house or an apartment?
I live in a house.
What are your hobbies?
My hobbies are read books.
What do you like to do on weekends?
I like watching series.
How do you get up to class?
I use laptop.
Okay, teacher.
Excellent. Very good. Very good. Michelle Limaimanta, ask to Maria, you may.
Okay. What's your name?
My name is Maria Yumei.
Where are you from?
I am from Peru.
How many people are there in your family?
We are 5 people.
And do you have a job?
Yes, I am a student.
And what do you like to read?
I like to read with comics.
And how many languages can you speak?
I can speak 3 languages.
What languages?
Spanish, Quechua, and English.
Oh, beautiful. What's your favorite TV show?
I don't see TV.
Okay, and what time do you usually get up?
I usually get up at 6 in the morning.
Okay, and are you married or single?
I am single.
And do you have any pets?
Yes, I have 9 cats and 1 dog.
Okay, and what kinds of movies do you like?
I like drama movies.
And what kinds of food do you like?
I like ceviche and pizza.
Do you live in a house or an apartment?
I live in a house.
And what are your hobbies?
My hobbies are listen to music and read books.
What do you like to do on weekends?
I like reading a books and listen to music.
How do you get to class?
I use a laptop.
Thank you.
Amazing. Very good, very good. Okay, Joel Julcamayán, ask to Michelle Maimanta.
What's your name?
My name is Michelle.
Where are you from?
I'm from Peru.
How many people are there in your family?
And we are 4 people, my dad, my mom, and my sister and me.
Do you have a job?
Yes, I'm a student.
What do you like to read?
I like to read books, history books.
How many languages can you speak?
I can speak 2 languages, and Spanish and English.
What's your favorite TV show?
My favorite TV show is The Simpsons.
What time do you usually get up?
I usually get up at 6 o'clock in the morning.
Are you married or single?
I'm single.
Honesty, Michelle, honesty.
Do you have any pets?
Continue.
Yes, I have a dog.
What kinds of movies do you like?
I like horror movies and drama.
What kinds of food do you like?
I like spice food and fried rice.
Do you live in house or an apartment?
I live in a house.
What are your hobbies?
My hobbies are listen to music and read books.
What do you like to do on weekends?
I like to rest.
How do you get to class?
I use my PC and laptop.
Excellent. Very good. Very good. Amazing. Okay, continue, please. Varas Arone. Varas.
Yes, teacher.
Ask to Julkamayan, please. Varas, ask to Julkamayan. Varas. No listen. Valerie. Valerie May.
Yes, teacher.
Ask to Julkamayan, please.
Okay, teacher. What's your name?
I'm Joel.
Where are you from?
I'm Peruvian.
How many people are there in your family?
We're four people.
Do you have a job?
Yes, I'm a student.
What do you like to read?
I like to read comics.
How many languages can you speak?
I can speak two languages.
What's your favorite TV show?
My favorite TV show is Discovery Channel.
What time do you usually get up?
I usually get up at 7 in the morning.
Are you married or single?
I'm single.
Do you have any pets?
Yes, I have two dogs.
What kinds of movies do you like?
I like action movies.
What kinds of food do you like?
I like ceviche.
Do you live in a house or an apartment?
I live in a house.
What are your hobbies?
My hobbies is play video games.
What do you like to do on weekends?
I like watching TV.
How do you get to class?
I use laptop.
Amazing. Very good. Very good, Kamayan. Very good, Valdi. Okay, Aldair.
Aldair. Yes.
Ask to Valerie, please.
Okay. What's your name?
My name is Valerie.
Where are you from?
I'm from Peru.
How many people are there in your family?
We are five people.
Do you have a job?
Yes, I am a student.
What do you like to read?
I like to read newspapers.
How many languages you can speak?
I can speak two languages.
What's your favorite TV show?
My favorite TV show is I Am.
What time you do usually get up?
I usually get up at 6 o'clock in the morning.
Are you married or single?
I am single.
Do you have any pets?
Yes, I have a rabbit.
What kinds of movies do you like?
I like action movie.
What kinds of food do you like?
I like pizza and fried chicken.
Do you live in a house or an apartment?
Do you live?
I live in a house.
What are your hobbies?
My hobbies are reading and running.
What do you like to do in the weekends? On the weekends?
I like to go to the park.
How do you get to class?
I use a laptop.
Difficult? No, what difficult, okay. What? Silva, ask to Aldair.
What's your name?
Aldair.
Where are you?
My name is Aldair.
My name is Aldair. No, it's given. I forgot.
Where are you from?
I'm from Peru.
How many people are there in the family?
We are then 20 people approximately.
Do you have a job?
Yes, I am a student.
What do you like to read?
I like to read comics, mangas, and novels.
How many languages can you speak?
I can speak 2 languages.
What was your favorite TV show?
My favorite TV show is Rick and Morty.
What time do you usually get up?
I usually get up at 7:50 in the morning.
Are you married or single?
I'm single.
Do you have any pets?
Yes, I have 2 bears.
What kind of movie do you like?
I like the sci-fi movies.
What kind of food do you like?
I like fried rice.
Do you live in a house or an apartment?
I live in a house.
What are your hobbies?
My hobbies are play video games, go out, and sleep.
What do you like to do on weekend?
I like sleep and playing video games.
How do you get to class?
I use laptop.
Very good. Amazing. Amazing student. Okay, the last students. Okay, please. Marcos. Marcos.
Yes, Mr. Scott. Yes,
Mr. Ask to Silva.
Huh?
Ask to Silva.
Yeah. What's your name?
My name is Catherine.
Where are you from?
I'm from Peru.
How many people are there in your family?
We are 4 people.
Do you have a job?
Yes, I am a student.
What do you like to read?
I like to read comics, mangas.
How many languages can you speak?
I can speak 2 languages.
What's your favorite TV shows?
I don't see TV.
Oh. What time do you usually get up?
I usually get up at 6 in the morning.
Are you married or single?
I am single.
Do you have any pets?
Yes, I have a dog.
What kind of movies do you like?
I like mystery movies and action movies.
What kind of food do you like?
I like fried rice.
Do you live in the house or apartment?
I live in a house.
What are your hobbies?
My hobbies are listen to music, read books.
And what do you like to do on weekends?
I like cooking and play the violin.
How to get to the class?
I use PC.
Excellent, very good. Very good, students. Okay, pay attention. A moment.
Teacher.
Yes?
Does appropriate English is a hobby?
Sorry, please.
Does appropriate English is a hobby?
Maybe, yes, in some cases, it depends on you. It depends on you.
Okay, teacher, thanks.
Okay, you're welcome, baby. You're welcome. Continue. Another question. Finish copy. Finish copy?
Yes, teacher.
Okay, stop the share.
Finish the class, students. Goodbye, student.
Goodbye, Mr. President.
Goodbye.
Goodbye, teacher.
See you the next week. See you the next week.